incident happened. Alexander had worked his number 75 Pontiac under Earnhardt's number 2 Chevy coming off turn 4. Alexander moved up, made contact with Earnhardt, turned his car into the outside wall. The race was immediately red flagged, and Earnhardt was declared the winner. Officials say Alexander suffered a fatal head injury. He was not wearing a head and neck restraint device.